schedule. Like they're all they're on the same reservation. They're not. It's not like you buy. You know, if you buy a plane ticket, right, as a corollary, like if I buy a plane ticket for me and three friends on the same purchase, it's not like it puts us on three different planes. Like we're all on the same plane. So it's like if they want to get, you know, for whatever reason, the data structure is in the passengers format. Each passenger has a flight. Each flight is going to be the same. So, okay, that makes sense. Let me get the first passenger and pick their flight and use that as my value of the flight for this reservation. But it's like, okay, well, what if you pull a reservation back where all the passengers have been canceled? So there's nobody in that passenger ring. It's going to blow up. Instead of returning the information about the flight and saying, sorry, this flight, all the passengers have been canceled. Or all the, you know, it's indicative. It's like, I'm not trying to sound super pretentious, but it's like, if you can't just see that problem potentially occurring, when you even just look at the code, like in a PR where it's, you're not even looking at it in IDE, you're not getting any little helpy squiggle thingies from IntelliJ, but like, literally just when you see it, like if you've seen it enough, it's the kind of thing that you should just look at and go, you know, like, there was something where it's like, you know, the shitty terminal thing that we have to deal with. And every time you press a like F key, you get a little status in the bottom. And it's like if you press F4, when it reads something, if it finds it, it's like ID equals number. Okay, that's helpful. It's shitty, but it's like, okay, that's helpful. And so they're like, oh well, you know, parse the status and like, you know, throw away everything to the left of, you know, on the one side of the equal sign, you know. And then, you know, everything after the equal sign is the number. I'm like, okay, but what if you get a status back that's like an error message? Instead of being able to parse that error message and send back an error appropriately, your code's just going to hard fail when it tries to access the right side of a split or the second element of a split. What if there's two equal signs? What if it's like foo equals bar and ID equals one? You know?
Yeah.
So it just it's that like lack of attention to detail that I know I'm working with a bunch of juniors, and look, I know I've been